Hello?
Hi, my name is Matt, and I'm giving a call because it's come to our attention that your auto warranty has expired. So if you can just verify some information, we'll be able to go ahead and get you taken care of.
Nah, I'm good, man. My warranty's straight. I appreciate it, though.
Well, according to our system, it's expired.
Okay. Since you called me, tell me what you got in the system.
Sir, if you can just verify the year, make, and model of your vehicle, along with your social security number, your zodiac sign, and your shoe size, we can go ahead and get you taken care of.
What? Did this nigga just say zodiac sign? Hey man, you don't need all that. Look, I'm good. My warranty's straight. I'm good, man. Have a good one.
Sir, if you don't tell me, then I'm afraid we'll have to come and get the information by force.
Did you just get gangster with me? Okay, tell a thug. How about I give you an address and you come get everything that you need?
No problem, fam. I'll just pull up and get that information out you. We already have your address.
You gonna pull up and get these hands and the information on the nearest hospital? Ain't nobody playing with you. What you think this is?
I'm already outside.
Oh yeah? I'm on my way out. About to whoop 2 months of warranty on his ass.